Hi, I'm Red Hammer, and this is Elite Dangerous. Here we are, nearing our destination of the Heart and Soul Nebula. Towards the end of this journey, I found this little rocky world. A strange terrain caught my eye, and I decided to drive around a bit. This little planet was unremarkable in every single way, except for the lighting. The blood-red sun caused this quite eerie mood. I just had to check it out, just for a little bit. And here, we finally get a look at the two, the Heart and Soul Nebula. Here we are, making our final approach to the Heart Nebula, and you can see the black hole there in the distance. Deep inside the Heart Nebula, you find a black hole. A fitting end to our journey. Thank you for joining me, and I'll see you around next time when I go for the big one, Sagittarius A. Take care, all.